Well, maybe you don't know it, darlings, but I'm on vacation. And the kids asked me to come over and sort of start things. As you know, I love to start things. Anyhow, I'm here to introduce you to 1,956 new faces. Yes, that's right. 1956 new faces. They are charming and they just adore me. And you know, they all ask me the same question. They said, Tallulah, what is a star? Well, to me, a star is astronomically beautiful yet distant, vanishes completely during the daytime, and then at night appears on the heavenly stage as a Big Dipper. Oh, but the young folks today, they're so full of Stanislavski and Alakazam and theater in the round. They think these things are new simply because their faces are new. But my point is, darlings, there's nothing new with theater in the round. Theatre started in rings and it's still going in circles, darling. But right now we're going to put Theatre in the Round back where it belongs, in the circus. So up with the flap, strike up the band, bring on the act. May I present the cast of New Faces of 1956.
You've never seen us before. We've never seen you before. What a pleasant place to finally meet! So much pleasanter than a busy street. We vocally take your hand, and vocally shake your hand, and ask you to regard this hallelujah as our equivalent to how do you do? How do you do, Mr. Orchestra? How do you do, Mrs. Mezzanine? How do you, Lord and Lady Balcovic? You're the welcomest sight we've ever seen. We say it again, encore. You've never seen us before. But we hope before this evening ends that new faces and you will be good
luxurious lair Daddy has decreed for me. Yes, we're very, very rich, but we're very, very basic. We love to live close to the soil, close to that good Arabian soil that gives us that good Arabian Isle. Pumping, 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 listen to it, pumping, pumping. I'm the wife of Mustafa Abdullah Abu Ben al-Rashid, and my love is a thing of a thousand delights. When I'm bored, I can fly to Paris or Peru or Madrid. For my lord can afford flights of fancy and fancy flights. It seems like happiness is just a Mustafa Abdullah Abu Ben al-Rashid.
Pumping, pumping, listen to it, pumping, pumping.
Tiffany's, Van Cleef, Cartier, Standard Oil. Look over the the shimmering desert sands comes now the magnificent caravans of Al Rajid, bearing from the east silks, spices, and ornaments of priceless jade. And from the west, iced cold Coca-Cola. Daddy has dozens of other beauties, and they're all just as legal as I.
We're the wives of Mustafa Abdullah Abu Ben Rashid, and our lives are devoted to doing whatever Rashid may.
Darlings, if I may again intrude on the proceedings, though, I suddenly feel like I'm doing the commercials on the show. But anyhow, we have three tunes that absolutely defy descriptions. So we've whipped all three into a sort of medley, darlings, and it's simply divine.
You look at each other without a word to say. The object of your wooing seems very far away. You're not one for talking. The right words seem hard to find. But if silence gets you nowhere with her, you'd better say what's on your mind. If your lady fair doesn't know you care, tell her. When in love you'll find she can't read your mind, tell her. Does her smile seem sad, far away and strange? Speak to her of love and suddenly whisper in her ear things she wants to hear. Tell her. Your eyes cannot reveal all the wonders that you feel. Tell her. It's not hard to do. Just say, I love you. How is she to know if you never tell? Tell her.
Most likely to succeed because